The velvet swimming crab has striking blood-red stalked eyes. These crabs get their name from the fact that their shell is covered in a dense, velvety layer of fine hairs. They are widely distributed in the Northeast Atlantic Ocean from the Norwegian coast to the Moroccan coast. They are especially popular around Ireland and the United Kingdom. They are common on rocky shores, hiding among the rocks. They can be found from the intertidal zone down to depths of 260 feet. Their carapace is reddish-brown to black and can be up to around 3.5 inches across. They have two powerful claws. Their hind legs are modified into flattened paddles, making it easier for them to swim. They walk sideways. Velvet swimming crabs can be very fast and active. They can be very aggressive when defending their territory. They are more likely to stand their ground than to run away. Velvet swimming crabs are opportunistic feeders. They feed on a variety of brown seaweeds, as well as smaller crabs, other crustaceans, and mollusks. Juveniles primarily feed on crustaceans. After mating, a female crab will carry her eggs until they hatch. They breed throughout most of the year. The larvae undergo several developmental stages before transforming into miniature crabs. Velvet swimming crabs are caught commercially in some areas of their range. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.